Bonk. 17. Poof. 1,000 gold. 333 experience. Agile. Level 11. 139 hit points. 17 training points. And Nelvin, level 10, 55 life points, 180 power, aka magic casting points, spell learning points 52, 13 training points. And I'm losing my voice for some reason. 1,000 gold, thank you very much. You must be getting rich. Okay, let's save before anything else happens. 69, dudes! So we had barely walked into this room. Anything of note? That's not a door, that's a pillar. With the ghost face from Scream. Not talk to him. I don't see any molten lava pools here in this room. That's a door if I ever saw one. So there's a door there. That's where we came up. Is that a lever? Oh, it's someone hanging from chains. Oh, I can't talk to him. He's dead. There's another one. Now we look for secret walls before we even go through the door. The suspense is mounting. Oh wait! We found a secret room. I didn't realize I went through it. Okay, cool. Discovered a trap. Strange sound. I don't like strange sound. Disarmed. Opened. Another flask of the cold liquid. Angel's been taking them. We'll go downstairs and do our thing. Oops. How do we get in here? How do we get out of here? Where are we? I think we're facing that way. Not sure, just want to get out. Here we go. So the door is over there. Oh wait, or is it here? That's the door. Okay. I just want to see if there's any more secrets. Don't go in. Don't go in. Nah. I want to diminish the flame first. It'd be funny if he was waiting down there for us. I see you want to diminish my flame even further. Well, I've headed you off at the pass and I've teleported down here. You will never get to use that fourth iced water. Who would hide these around? Before you use that, you use a lantern. And then it's right here. Okay, so that's how big it is. Selena. Oh, she's the active character. Edgel used it, though. Selena slowly pours the iced water into the opening in the mouth. Shortly afterwards, you hear a loud hissing to the south, and you see that the flame of life is shrinking slightly. It's definitely smaller now. Nice. So this... Oh. Don't run into that. So this means that the baddie will be that much easier to defeat. Should, anyway. Let's rest up and get our protections on. So give 2 to Sabine, 2 to Citrine. I gotta remember. Reminder to self, I must get more rations. We must be using more and more now. Saving, resting, you should be able to. Nope. Oh, Sabine, I didn't give her any? I could swear I did. Okay, so Trine has 1, which she needs. Agile is none. Did I give it to the wrong person? It didn't take? I don't know. She's gonna need 2. I messed it up. Did you take it? You did. Okay. I don't know how I messed that up. Resting. Citrine's full. I wonder... I'm just hanging around this dungeon forever. If she can take all his rations at this point, then we won't waste one. Doesn't have that many left. She can, okay. Not yet. She is good. Just so I don't forget, I'm gonna give it back to him. That's right, she must have already had 1. Okay. So he has them all, right? 22. Okay. Now, I just want to get these protections on. Magical shield worked right away. Awesome. Magical weapon. Wow. Rare. Rare to happen. Okay. 69. Now, let's stride forth into our destiny. Or we might just... fight more of those dragons. Either one. we've got a hallway. We have a door here. Sorry, guys. I don't know why that happens. Let's look at him. Or her. Can't really tell. Alright, so we went out the door and then that's not a door, that's a grate. There is a door there, okay. Let's just check this side for secrets. Finding nothing, okay. I'm saving again. Just in case we get thrashed. Could very well happen. As you advance further into the large hall, a small flame suddenly appears at the far end, from which a demonic being appears. Small tongues of flame lick its body. Guessing it would have been a large flame if we hadn't done our thing. You are big. Let's engage you before our shields run out. Hello. Luminor, him or itself. And I keep forgetting, I can't stand it, I keep forgetting to change our order. Defend. Defend. Wind Devil on this Luminor here. Attacking Agile. 9 points. No damage. 15 with Wind Devil. 8, 9. Okay. You can begin the attack as well. Guess we'll keep on doing Wind Devil. It's gonna do a good amount. In case our firebrands break. 130 of 139. I'm not gonna heal just yet. He's probably gonna still keep attacking Edgel, but he might have an area of effect and someone else might need the healing more, because that's only 9 points. Fireball. Oh my god. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Select it. Well, he's not the leader, not per se. Cheesy. Sorry. Well, you know what? Might as well have her use this healing hand on him. 130. Let's see if we could see how much. Okay, he attacked him. I just missed it. Oh, it must have failed. She didn't do anything. She's still gonna do the healing hand because someone else is going to heal Nelvin. He doesn't have a lot of hit points, so we'll use a healing potion 2 on him. And he'll use the Wind Devil again. And we're all attacking with our swords here. Rocking your world there. Okay, that didn't do much. Let's use another. 96, 5 down. Might as well make herself useful. Healing hand on Agile once again. I don't know how many points it gave him back because he got hit after that. So it gave him back more than 4. Okay, and Nelvin, can't forget. Wind Devil. Hopefully he'll keep hitting the fighters. Oh. Who did he attack with that? I missed that. Agile's full. He either missed or he attacked Nelvin again. I'm not sure. Alright, well, these healing points, potions too, aren't good for much else, so might as well use them up. Wind Devil again. Valden failed. Doing no damage, no damage. 4 damage. Okay, we're not doing a lot of damage on him. Potion 4. She's out of healings. Four. Two. A bunch of twos here. She can't carry all that. Take 3 of them. Might as well keep healing him. Okay. Attacking Agile again. And not doing any damage. Oh! Got him! 500 experience points for everybody. And 2987 gold. Citrine has reached level 17. 115 life points. 137 total spell points. Spell learning points 32. Training points 7. Selena, level 10. 61 life points. 52 training points. Sabine, level 8, 56 life points, 127 spell points, spell learning points 48, training points 76. She got a lot of training points now. Valden, level 9. This is the first time we've seen a level up. 103 life points, 54 power points, 18 spell learning points, 102 training points. That's a lot of training points. And yeah, that's it. Taking all the money, and Luminor's Key. Give it to Agile. Is that the little tiny flame? That wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. Would this flame still kill us? I'd like to, like, speak with it or something. Oh, wait. Because we looked at it? It didn't happen until I pressed... Valden escapes the trap. The flame burns you so badly that only ashes remain. Well, I guess that's what happens if you look at the thing. Alright. Note to self. Don't look at it. Or if you do, stay over here. Give a wide berth. Alright, let's check these walls for any secrets. Okay, so we checked the east. Let's check the north. Which has the flame on it? The west wall. Check this wall then. No secrets. Yeah, let's see what's around the corner here. A button. Citrine presses the button, and to the east, you hear the walls starting to move. No, this is not the east, I don't think. Well, to the east is where we came from. Maybe it doesn't mean on the east wall, but just in an easterly direction, which is... Oh. East and here. Whereas the chest, but we're right on top of it, so we have to back up or something. Uh-huh. Oh wait, I forgot to check for traps. Alright, I'm hoping it's not trapped. We opened it. Oh my god. Strength potion, intelligence potion, dexterity, speed, constitution, charisma, and anti-magic. Oh, that's what AM is, not avoid magic, it's anti-magic. Another wind pearl, more wishing coins, a target bow, another one of them. 59 magical arrows. Looks like Selena can do her thing again. Another ring of Sobek, so we can have two people who could swim with impunity. An anti-magic ring and a throwing sickle. I wonder, because we... Nelvin has a magic sickle. I wonder who else can use the magic sickle. That's pretty awesome, because the magic sickle, or throwing sickle, I think his is a throwing sickle. Alright, well, let's gather these things up. The sickle was only something we could find in Amberstar. There was only one of them, as far as I know. Never did find another. Both of them, of course. Quite a stash. Oh, it did say throwing sickle, not magic sickle. Throwing sickle. Okay, who can use this? Healer, alchemist, mystic, and mage. Alright, good. So our healer. Be of use when she's not healing. We don't. It does damage plus 15. But she has to be up close to use it. This does damage 10, but you can use it from afar. And it does say throwing sickle, not magic sickle. So that's great. We have unlimited range attacks for two of our members. I'm pretty happy about that. So, which way back out? One wall left to check. What the hell? Wait a second. That's not what I meant to do. We got out. Is that flame still around? Okay. The flame is gone. I don't see it. Now we go downstairs and help the prisoners because we have his key. One more turn on the torch, or candle rather, lantern. Every other one has you facing away, but when you exit that stairs, it has you facing towards the stairs. Strange. Wait, where are we going? Through that door and then through that door. Oops. Thank you. I'm gonna save just in case there's any nasty surprises. And you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna actually remember to do something. Let us fix our order here. Put her here, okay. That blocks people though. Maybe put her here. In case there's, well, if there's someone to reach on this side, I could swing around and come up here. But if there's someone to get on this side, she'll be in the way. Here she blocks my way. Okay, this would be actually work out well. If there's someone to get on this side, either of them can come down diagonal and come up here. If there's someone to get on this side, I'll have to move him over, and I could swing around, come up, or move him. And then I won't be able to move. Yeah, I'm not completely sure where to put her. At some point it might be easier just to move him over, have me swing here, and then have him move over, and then I could come up, maybe. Guess. It's better than the way we had it, that's for sure.